just glad that we're both here and that we both overcame something that could end it terribly.
The next thing I know that I'm like, I have my gun and I'm shooting him. And I get up and I shoot him again. And then he kept just coming back at me.
I knew she was here to protect me, and I was going to be there for her to protect her as well, as best as I could and as best as I knew how.